Okay, so this is one of my most favorite places in the world. Carpinteria State Beach. When I was growing up, we'd come camping here 4 or 5 times a year. Campground's just a little off to the right around that bend. Still love coming to this beach with my family. I only live about 30 minutes away from here. I can't believe I'm that fortunate to grow up so close to the place, to live so close to the place I love when I was growing up. In fact, I'm going to be going swimming here in a few minutes. But as far as history goes, there is some history here. You can see that tar kind of oozing out of the ground still. Big whole cliffs of it over there. There's still active tar. The Chumash used to take that tar. They would waterproof their canoes with it. They were a coastal tribe, obviously. They would trade up and down the coast. They would head out to the Channel Islands. You can't see them, but they're about 20 to 30 miles out there. Trade with the Spanish. And so they used this tar to weatherproof their canoes. And the Spanish gave this place the name Carpinteria, the carpenter's shop. So, that's the history for the day, and I am going to go swimming.